Welcome to tenorshare channel. This is the second episode of 4 key for android user guide. How to unlock android without password. To start with, connect your samsung to the computer and on the 4 key interface, click on the first option, remove screen lock. For most android devices, choose the second option, remove screen lock. Then click on start. Removing the password will erase all data on your phone. Once confirmed, click yes to move on. 4 key will start removing. When the remove is done, you will be asked to put your device into recovery mode. Here is guidance how to enter recovery mode. Please follow the steps accordingly. As for a Samsung S10, you need to long press the power and volume down button at the same time to power off the device. After turning off, press and hold the volume up, Bixby button, and power button at the same time. Release all buttons till Samsung logo appears. Later, your device will enter the recovery mode automatically. Go back to 4 key. Click on next. Also follow the instructions on screen. Use volume keys to select wipe data or factory reset. Use power button to confirm. Once confirmed, select wipe cache partition. And choose yes. Then select reboot system now. And waiting for the device to reboot. On 4 key, it showed that screen password has been removed successfully. Now you can set up the lock screen type as you like. But this time, please keep the pin or pattern in your mind. That's all for today's tutorial. Just go to tenorshare.com and get 4 key for Android right now.